first, I thought I was just dreaming it. I've been hearing her voice in my sleep for nights anyway. Then I realized...
When Mrs. O'Leary's car kicked the Latin in Chicago town, they say that started the fire that burned Chicago down. That's the story that went around. But here's the real lowdown. Put the blame on me, boy. Put the blame on me. Mame kissed a buyer from out of town. That kiss burned Chicago down. So you can put the blame on Mame, boys. Put the blame on Mame. Remember the blizzard back in Manhattan in 1886. They say the traffic was tied up and folks were in a fix. That's the story that went around. But here's the real lowdown. Put the blame on Mame, boys. Put the blame on Mame. Mame gave a chump such an ice cold no. For 7 days they shoveled snow. So you can put the blame on Mame, boys. Put the...
Oh, good morning. How very pretty you look in your nightgown.
What are you doing here?
Singing to my friend. Isn't that all right?
How long you been here?
How long?
5 verses.
What are you doing here?
Listening. I just finished my work and... Did you hear about that poor little cow that blamed for...
Get out of here. Get back to your washroom where you belong.
Put a beggar on horseback, huh, Uncle Peel? Well, here's the laundry waiting to be picked up.
Where have you been?
Swimming. I bet you don't believe me. I bet Belden won't either. Unless you're there to back me up. You went swimming with me. Didn't we have a good time?
Swimming.
That's what it says here.
Where's your bathing suit?
Under this. Want to see?
I'll get dressed.
I hate to drag you out this time of the morning, but it's your idea, you know.